Dearly beloved, my loving greetings to you in the name of Jesus Christ. Are you happy? God wants us to be happy and joyful, and that's why He is talking with us every day. He says that He is walking with us. But are you walking with Jesus every day? Are you living with Him? Not only when you pray, but also when you go for your work or when you go to study or for your business and wherever you go, are you living with an experience that Jesus is coming with me? He is a God who lives with me. When your heart starts to praise God, thinking about the goodness God did for us, you will be able to feel His presence. A man of God called Paul narrates his experience in 2 Corinthians chapter 9 and verse 15. He says, "Thanks be to God for His inexpressible gift." Just think about all the gifts God has given you. Salvation is the blessing freely given to us by God. It's happiness. God forgave all my sins. We must think about it and praise Him. Anointment of the Holy Spirit is a gift freely given to us by God. We must think about it and praise God. His gifts is also a gift from Him. We must think about it, praise God for those and give thanks. Our physical well-being is God's gift. A family for us, a job for us, a God-given house for us, all the comforts are all God-given gifts, just like friends and relatives are God's gift to us. People who love us, people whom we get to know are also gifts from God. See, here you are seeing a beautiful natural resource, a beautiful and fertile place with a channel of water, trees that can bear fruits, all these are God's gift for us. We must think of all these and praise God. I used to say, "God, thank you for tall mountains. Thank you for the vast springs. Thank you for the channel of waters and ponds. Thank you for the flowers and fruits." And these are all blessings given to us by God. God's gift. It says that we must think of those and praise God. Are you praising God like that? Don't just look at the deficits alone, thinking what to do about this and that, or you don't have this and that. Do not look at those alone. Think about the blessings God has given. What a great blessing it is, right? When you start praising God, thinking of all those, your heart will rejoice. Sometimes when someone falsely accuses you, you would feel sad about it. Then God would say, "Why are you worrying about one or two people talking ill about you? I've given so many thousands and lakhs of people to love you and pray for you. Just think about that and immediately I feel happy." When we think about all the good gifts from God, all the deficits, worries about these things, weariness will not come to you. We must think about the gifts and praise God. God, thank you for your inexpressible gifts. Thank you for this blessing. Will you praise and say like this? Dear Father, thank you for all the blessing you have given me. God, thank you for the salvation you've given me. Thank you for the anointing. Thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the powers. Thank you for the Bible. Thank you. Thank you for the church. Thank you for the good pastor. Thank you for giving me friends who love me. You've given me kith and kin. Thank you. Thank you for giving us a blessing called nature. Thank you. Thank you. I rejoice and praise you in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.